Time for baseball of the AAA variety as the show brings you coverage from the International League. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Scranton-Wilkes-Barre Rail Riders and the Rochester Red Wings. So stepping in, Ben Ruda, and we are set for baseball here this evening. Ripped down the line, but this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Up with it, Hamilton. And the throw is there to record the first out. Digging in, Anthony Volpe, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Bases are empty, one man in. Ground ball sent back up the middle, scooped up, and there's out number two. Ready now, Clint Frazier. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Two out, nobody on. Three and one. Really starting to pour now, and the forecast is not showing any signs of a break in the weather.
Total agreement, Matt, in particular that pitcher's mound. You know, one of the things you have to really be careful, not just for the position players, but that mound gets awfully slippery and awfully wet when it becomes moist like it is right now. So the umpires are going to have to really pay attention to the conditions on the field.
And we'll have the first base runner of the ball game here as that misses, and it's a two-out walk. So it's a runner at first with two gone. And standing in now, the catcher, Chris Iannetta. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And this one is gone, a home run. In now, Esteban Florial. Bounce towards the mound. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Digging in, Nick Gordon. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Lifted in the air toward the line and right, but no chance to run it down. It's a foul ball. Swing and a miss there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out. At the plate, Xander Wheel. One out, nobody on.
Wheel.
I changed things up on him and he got him to swing through it. 1-2 now. Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2. Looking for back-to-back K's to start the game. To third. He's got it. And that's the second out. So coming to the plate, Alex Kirilov. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Bases are empty here with two men out. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. Grounder down the line at third, but this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone on that count, but a pitch that far outside isn't going to tempt anyone to swing.
And another foul ball. Still three balls and two strikes, the eighth pitch of the at-bat. Making him work out there, the ninth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Popped him up. Volpe is calling for it. And that retires the side. Now with the plate, Jason Dominguez. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Liner towards second and a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
The third baseman, number three.
Standing in now, Mandy Alvarez. Outside, 2-1. Grounded down the third baseline, and that finds its way through for a base hit. Throw won't get him.
The first baseman.
Stepping in now, Brandon Wagner. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And he is safe at the plate, and the lead is now 3-0. Stepping in, Kyle Holder. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. This is line to left. In there, a base hit.
The right fielder, number 15, Ben Ruda.
At the plate, Ben Ruda. Changeup just off the black, and it's 2-1.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Fly ball out to straightaway right. Long run for the right fielder. He can't get there as it falls in. And they'll hold that runner at third as everybody moves up a base, and they're loaded with one away. Into the box, Anthony Volpe. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now. Now a double play ball here as this is on the ground to third. To second for one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired. Bottom of the inning now, and digging in is the outfielder, Brent Rooker.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Trevor Larner. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
That's just too much velocity upstairs to get good wood on it. It's going to have to lower his sights.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Dominguez calls off the left fielder as he takes charge for the second out. Stepping up now, Jimmy Kerrigan.
The center fielder.
Two out, nobody on. Popped him up. Iannetta waits on it. And that ends the inning. Digging in for his second at bat, Clint Frazier. As we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. The 3-1. And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Chris Iannetta. He hit a two-run jack in his first at-bat.
Yeah, that last at-bat, Natty, he turned that fastball around. He didn't hit it a ton. He didn't hit it a country mile. But, hey, listen, a home run is a home run.
Line to the right side. But this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first out. And that'll bring in Esteban Florial.
Esteban Florial.
Runners on the move for second. He swings and misses. Throw down. Bounces, but he's out. Nice play there to pick the throw and put the tag on quickly. The 1-2. This is on the ground over to first. Reined in. Off balance throw gets him. Nice play there as the side is retired. Bottom of the third now, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Travis Blankenhorn. The 1-1 home. Hit on the ground out to short. Scooped up. Throw, and he's called out on a close play at first. At the plate, Caleb Hamilton.
The catcher, Caleb Hamilton.
This is foul right side. Bases are empty, one man out. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Ruda will drift over to his left a few steps as he takes it for the second out. Coming to the plate now, Randy Sazer. This guy's still looking at a zero in the hit column. 1-2, here it comes.
Next up, 2-2.
And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
That pitch was way down on 2-2, but give the hitter some credit there. Sometimes with two strikes, you're more off to expand the strike zone, but he didn't and held off on that one that wasn't even close.
Jordan.
The 1-1. And he popped him up. Base hit, and they're into the hit column.
First baseman, number 12, Xander Wheel.
At the plate now, Xander Wheel. On that fastball's too much for him there, 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now. Got him swinging in the dirt. And that ends the inning. New inning set to get underway. And next will be a speed thread in the form of outfielder Jason Dominguez. Here's the 1-2 delivery.
That's in. Ball two.
And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And there's out number one. Striding in once again, Mandy Alvarez. He reached on a single in his first try. Grounded back up the middle. And that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit.
Now
to the plate, Brandon Wagner. Hit hard towards center, and that'll get down for a base hit. And he is in there.
Now batter, the second base hit.
Into the box now, Kyle Holder. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
If he concedes the walk here, he's in real trouble of giving up a big inning. It's not all that bad yet, but dealing with the bases loaded will make it pretty tough to wiggle out of.
Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. Digging in and looking for more, Ben Ruda. Two men on, two away here in the fourth.
Ruda.
1-1. And it's fouled away. The 1-2. It is a fastball in off the plate for a ball.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away. So now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
This is on the ground over to first. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And a great job to stick with it as he's able to make the play for the third out. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And standing in the outfielder, Alex Kirilloff. And this is low, ball two. 2-1.
This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but it's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
The 2-2. Is laid off, and the count runs full.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
High and deep down the left field line. And that is off the wall, but in foul territory. Foul ball. And that misses for ball four. It's a leadoff walk that starts the bottom of the fourth. Now to the plate, Brent Rooker. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back.
And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Guarabo.
To the plate now, Trevor Larnick. And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
And I don't think that's what he wanted to do, as the bases are loaded now with still nobody out. That nibbled the corner there, but missed. 2-1.
He's already walked two in this inning already. This guy just can't seem to find the strike zone.
Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
Oh, and it misses, ball four, and that will force home a run. So striding in, Travis Blankenhorn, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Now the 2-1 pitch. He pulls this one into right. Catch is made here in right, and here comes the runner from third. And Iannetta's tag is not going to be in time as the run comes in to score. At the plate, Caleb Hamilton. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Here comes the 1-1. Fouled off. The 1-2 is a fastball down below the knees. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. But he's going to get there as he runs it down on the warning track for the second out of the inning. So digging in now, Randy Caesar. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
His pitch count is getting up there in the inning now. He needs to get this frame over with sooner than later, so forcing contact and getting the defense involved is probably the best thing he can do.
Two down, runners at first and second. Fouled away. Two and two, here it is. And pitch number 33 in the inning will be the lucky one, as this is swung on and missed to retire the side. Ready for another chance? Anthony Volpe. No hits to this point. 1-1.
Ball.
Can't connect there. It's 2-2. Look out. Don't want to hit him there. It's full 3-2.
And just when you needed a shutdown inning, a leadoff walk was certainly not on the agenda. He needs a bear down right here.
And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Fifth inning of play here in a 3-2 ball game. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
Gordon's got it cleanly. In time to first, and there are two away. So bases are empty here with two gone. And standing in now, the catcher, Chris Iannetta. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. He's got it. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Ready for another shot now, Nick Gordon. It was a single for him in his last at-bat. The 1-2. Gets him looking up around the letters. Coming to the plate now, Xander Wheel. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Here now the 2-2. Hit out towards second. And there are two away now. Now at the plate, Alex Kirilov.
The right fielder, Alex Kirilov.
The 1-1. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now a swing and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. Schmidt is there and the side is retired. Stepping up to the plate, Esteban Florial. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. This just jumps off the bat here as this is to deep straightaway right field, and you can pretty much forget about this one. That is a long home run. Brian Sammons takes over on the mound here with nobody out in the sixth inning.
Number 30, Brian Sammons.
Stepping in now, Jason Dominguez. Hit back toward the mound. Reined in. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. Now in the box, Mandy Alvarez. Two base hits, both singles to this point. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Rooker will drift over to his right a few steps as he takes it for the second out. In now, Brandon Wagner. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. The 1-1 misses for the second ball. Called strike that time, and it's even at 2-2.
That's a tough curveball right there to stay into as a lefty hitter. That ball looks like it's almost going to hit you, and it breaks over the inside half of the plate.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. Left fielder giving chase, and he makes the catch in the corner. Luis Sessa enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 85, Luis
ready to go for the last half of the inning. And next, it'll be the outfielder, Brent Rooker.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
Count even at 2-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Dominguez has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first out. Striding forward now is the DH, Trevor Larnach. It was a walk in his last trip. And now a ball hit pretty well down that right field line. This has some carry to it, and it is gone. Home run. At the plate, Jimmy Kerrigan. Hit out towards second. Scooped up. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away.
Wow.
Digging in, Travis Blankenhorn. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Two out, nobody on. And they'll turn to the slider here, and it just misses. 2-1 now.
Boy, that's one of the toughest pitches to lay off. A hard breaking ball at the back foot. Tough take on a terrific pitch.
Frazier is under it, and he makes the catch for out number 3. Into the box now, Kyle Holder. A hit and 2 tries for him so far. The 1-2. Is swung on and missed, strike 3. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Ben Ruda. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first baseline. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
Kerrigan is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number 2. Now batting, Anthony Volpe. He's hitless in 3 at-bats to this point. Taken, called strike 2 on the inside part of the plate. 1-2 now. And that misses. 2-2.
2-out lightning definitely applies to this offense. If this 2-hole hitter can get on, they could start something serious.
In the dirt, but swung on and missed. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Adam Warren gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home 7th.
Number 48. Adam.
Striding into the box, Caleb Hamilton. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by 1. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
Ready with 2 balls and a strike. Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air. And he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first down. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Randy Caesar. We're in the 7th inning now of a 4-3 ball game. And he comes back with a gorgeous slider there for strike 2. Got him on the good slider there, swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the 2nd time tonight. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Nick Gordon. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. There's a well-hit ball out to right center field. Around first, he's digging for 2nd. And hold all tickets now as the tying run gets into scoring position with a 2-out double.
The first baseman, number 12, Mendo.
At the plate now, Xander Wheel. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2.
And I really don't know how you swing at that. He must have had his mind up he was going to swing as soon as the ball came out of the pitcher's hand.
Two out here and a runner at second. A bouncer up the middle. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Now at the plate, Clint Frazier. A couple of walks for him thus far. A 3-1 pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Kirilov moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. So here's the cleanup hitter, Chris Iannetta. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. The 1-1 home, grounded to the right. And that'll find its way into right field for a one-out single.
Now that the designated hitter, Esteban.
And now Esteban Florio. Runner goes for second. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. And there's out number two. Digging in the switch hitter, Jason Dominguez. Florio is off first with two away. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Line toward the alley in left center. That gets down, and the inning continues. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
The third baseman, number three, Mandy Alvarez.
Standing in now, Mandy Alvarez. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. And fastball called strike three, and the side is retired. Tyler Lyons was on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Bottom of inning number eight set to go. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Alex Kirilov. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. And he lays off ball four. So now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Brent Rooker. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Foul tip here, but it's held onto by Iannetta to preserve the strikeout. Nicely done. Stepping in, Trevor Larner comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. The 1-1 home takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. Standing in, Jimmy Kerrigan. He was a ground out victim last time up. Set and the 1-1 pitch. High in the air down the right field line. Right fielder giving chase. He's got it as the time run is left on base. Blaine Hardy enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. All set for the start of the inning, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Brandon Wagner. The 1-1 home. Hardy, a 32-year-old veteran. His arsenal includes a cutter, a four-seam fastball, a changeup, and a curveball. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And this will make its way into center field for a base hit, and the leadoff man's aboard now to open the ninth.
Now batting, second baseman, Kyle Holder.
Into the box, Kyle Holder. Popped him up. Cesar is there, and he's got it for the first out. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Ben Ruda. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. The 1-1 home. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Rooker is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Settling in now, Anthony Volpe, struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. 1-1, here it comes. Hit hard on the ground to second, and that's through for a hit. And that runner will go no further than second, as there are two aboard now.
Now batting, left fielder.
So now to the plate, Clint Frazier down the third baseline. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Long run for the right fielder. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Luis Avila takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door.
Number 70, Luis.
Striding in to start the ninth, Travis Blankenhorn, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. The 1-1 home. Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air. And I believe your tying run's going to be in scoring position right away, as this is down for extra bases. The tag, and he is out at second. To the plate now, Caleb Hamilton. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Avila is among a dying breed, those lefty specialists whose roles are changing with the new rules around reliever usage. Swing and a liner towards second. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. At the plate now, Randy Caesar, high in the air down the right field line. Long run for the right fielder, and he makes the catch in the corner. Stepping into the box, Nick Gordon. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Now the 2-1 pitch. And there he goes toward second. In there. Now the throw. It skips in and he's safe. Close play, but he's in there. The 2-2. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
Now on 3-2 as a pitcher, you've got to go with the pitch that you feel most comfortable throwing with.
Struck him out, so he'll strand the possible tying run at second, and a great job of working out of trouble as this ball game is over.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road, but they find a way to get it done, and they should be very happy with this performance.
Tight ball game all throughout. Winds up a slim one-run victory in the end as we get you one final look at our line score. Not a lot of runs put on the board in this one, but here's a guy that found a way to make a difference. He's the Topps player of the game.
It wasn't a huge offensive day for him. He only had one hit, but he definitely made it count. Put one out of here that ended up being a really important swing of the bat in this one.
And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ball game. The Rail Riders jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Clark Schmidt gets the W on the mound. So that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
Fans, our final line score. First, for the victorious Rail Riders, 4 runs, 12 hits, no errors. They left 9 runners on base. For the Red Wings, 3 runs, 6 hits. No